y'all. You motherfuckers, it's tough. Ziploc fresh here with a special review for these classics right here. Them 11s go hard, patent leather so soft. I'm trying to collect them all. These the greatest mics of all. Man, them bitches go hard. Pause. But them bitches go hard. Them 11s go hard, patent leather so soft. I'm trying to collect them all. These the greatest mics of all. Man, them bitches go hard. Pause. But them bitches go hard.
Check it out.
It was 1995 when they dropped these. Black patent leather on a white sneak. Long before a hype beast. Double copped, of course. These my favorite mics. See, I got them for my daughter, son's nephew, and my wifey. 2011 retro, the soles are so icy. Black 501 jeans with my favorite matching Jordan tee. I got a question, what's better? These or the Royal Phones? Plead the fifth is what I do, home. Wear them bitches to school, wear them to sit on the stoop. Plus my collection of truth, just like I am in the booth. Even the box is tough, I can't wear them enough. I know I probably scuff them up, that's why I had to double up. Take your insole out to fit them, niggas camped out to get them. Man, these bitches so vintage, not to mention authentic. Yeah, you know how I do, nigga, that sneaker shit true. Nigga, we all cop them in the crew, team freshin' in you, nigga. Them 11s go hard, patent leather so soft. I'm tryna collect them all, these the greatest mics of all. Man, them bitches go hard. Pause, but them bitches go hard. Them 11s go hard, patent leather so soft. I'm trying to collect them all. These the greatest mics of all. Man, them bitches go hard. Pause. But them bitches go hard.
So, it ain't much more you can say about these, you know, man. I mean, in my opinion, they're the greatest Jordans that ever came out. You know what I mean? 23 on the back. Icy sole for this year's retro. You see the space between the 2 and 3 in the back, let you know they are authentic. Jumpman Jordan written across the tongue. And the third lace hold up. Anything other than that, then they're not real. I mean, carbon fiber underneath. You see the purple pods? That's the Concord color right there. Originally came out 95, retro to 2000. Made legendary in 2011. And I mean, it was a madhouse for these jumps. People just camping out all over the place. Fights, disasters. People getting maced. Spread all crazy stuff, but me and the team, we got them. You know what I mean? Team fresh, that's how we do it. You know? So, to the next video, peace.